So good evening, friends. This is Rahul Magani here, is a Group Chief Executive Officer of Treasury Consulting and also a Venture Capitalist. Today we're going to shoot about a very interesting topic on the OIS, which is Overnight Index Swap. As you can see that there's a paper in my hand, and we're going to be covering about OIS spread. Actually, OIS is having two legs. We already shooted a lot of videos about OIS. It's have two legs. One is the fixed legs and one is the floating leg. The purpose of shooting OIS is very clear, that you wanted to take a call on the interest rate. If you think that interest rate are going up, you will receive the floating and pay the fix. While if you think interest rate are going down, you will pay the floating and you will receive the fix. That amount, that level of knowledge, I think most of the people must have attained from our videos. But today, as you know that I'm a hardcore trader, I wanted to take one level further, which is known as OIS spread. OIS spread is not the difference between the bid and ask OIS. Remember this. Let me clarify that. Although there are many intelligent people worldwide who believe that the OIS spread means bid and ask. No. Now actually what happened, there are many people who have the bonds. These bonds are on a very different rates architecture. Example, you have a bond on LIBOR. You have a bond on CIBOR. You have a bond on JIBOR. You have a bond on MIBOR. You have a bond on some other different architecture, which is the CMT, Constant Maturity Treasury Swaps. So you can have any floating rate index in place, or you might have the fixed rate as well. Although the fixed rate bonds are history, you know, it is history and not as of now mystery, but history. But if a CFO of a company is asking one question from his treasurer, which most of the treasurers are not aware, is that can I have this bond in OIS? Then upfrontly, to save his job, the treasurer said, yes, you can have OIS in place, but unfortunately, the realization power of the OIS, if a bond is there, would be very less. So do we have some formula in place which can let me know that whether this bond can have this bond, which is on multiple interest rate, LIBOR, CIBOR, JIBOR, MIBOR, could be different, could be SOFR. Can this bond be actually traded on OIS? Can we have some formula? This formula is known as OIS spread. Now the formula for OIS spread is very simple, which is the mid swap of the bond. Now you will say, what is this? Mid swap means the bid yield plus the ask yield divided by 2. I repeat, bid yield plus the ask yield divided by 2 minus OIS mid. And what is OIS mid? Bid OIS, ask OIS divided by 2. Now I have some data with me to substantiate, and that data I have taken from Indian benchmark curve, which is also known as INBMK. For 5 years, this OIS spread is 1.07%. For 7 years, this has increased to 1.2%. For 10 years, this spread is 1.2%. I hope you remember our video which we shooted that the 7-year and 10-year OIS curves are now flat. But I don't know how many people seriously watch this video. Since the curves are flat, so spreads are flat. The 1 year, the difference is 0.55. Now, I would like to throw a question before you. Since I have told you what is OIS spread and what is the formula for the OIS spread, which is the bond mid swap minus the OIS mid swap. In this video, I would like to throw a question on you. The question is that if you are working in a bank and you know that 1 year Indian benchmark OIS spread is 55 bips, while 7 years is 1.07%, which is 107 bips, 7 years is 120 bips, and 10 years is 120 bips, what do you do to get the money out of it? I have given you ample of hint. Now it's up to you how you take this further. The right answer will fetch 50 Singapore dollar. But the answer has to given, it is 9:45 today. 9:45 p.m. Singapore time today. And you need to answer 9:45 p.m. till Monday. Today is Sunday in Singapore. This is how, and I will give you, and if you not been able to tell, then I will give you my answer that how, in the next video, how to trade OIS spread. Let me see. With this, Treasury Consulting, thank you very much. You know my mobile number, 9198992427 8. You know our fixed income platform, www.fixedincome.global. If you think you have a caliber, you are a person who wanted to learn different in the fixed income market, foreign exchange market, you don't worry about anybody's feedback, give us a call, show your credentials, and we see if we can add you in our FX group. Thank you and have a great time.